All right. Dark Souls 2, part 15. I think I said it was part 13 last time, but I was wrong. It was absolutely part 14. Not that the parts really are accurate anyway, since there's a whole bunch of A's and B's and failures in there. So, moving on. That the servers are down are apparently substantiated. Online mode. Womp womp. All right. Ayula. Oh, Rick. Give me some hangouts. Okay, hangouts mute. Now we're going exploring. Don't properly know where I'm supposed to be going. So, perhaps I'd better start from the beginning. So, first place I went, Forest of Fallen Giants. Welcome back. See if I find any obvious caves with big giant neon signs on them that say, hey, you're supposed to be going this way. You forgot, but you're an idiot. So far, not really. But it's early on. Down there. I remember failing at this area multiple times. Hey! What's that guy doing here? Okay, so if he's back here, then I don't think it's the same guy. This raises questions. Oh, I can't use my soapstone because I thought maybe I could, get him to summon me or something because he needed help. And there's an item up there that I don't have. Everything's fine. Mostly. Lighten the torch. Deal, dude. Clearly alive. Got a bit of an arrow in the face problem. Oh. It's not for me to know right now, apparently. So. I'm gonna get so used to having the cat ring and the cat boots on that when I take them off, I'm just going to throw myself off of ledges to my death constantly. Higher I can jump from. Need to remember how to jump though. I did fall to my death a lot. But I've fixed that now. See? Did Do the cat boots have hilarious cat hot pants? They appear to. That's, I don't know what that is. It's something. Hello. I was expecting it to be a little less populous in here, I guess. Not a shining gem of my strategic collection there. If I remember it, there's still kind of a weird area down in the frog cave bit that I never actually got up on top of. And I wanted to check out that little nook over here. It's got nothing in it, but just thought I'd check. Being thorough. Maybe a flying leap is called for here. Pause for a moment here. What's the worst thing that can happen, right? So, question is, how do I get to there? I don't see a ladder, it's pretty much just this hill, and that platform there, and there's stairs that go to, oops. That I can really tell. Oops. Really bad at not shooting. Alright. So, figure out if there's a place that I can take a flying leap from here. Worst that could happen is I don't make it. Oh, that's right, and I'm off armor, so I'm gonna have to use an item if I want my health back, so. Okay. Dying with impunity is not necessarily a super great option. Well, I guess let's climb down there and see if there's any better way to get there. Maybe I can try running up that hill. Pretty sure I tried that, though. Fell through the slats. Yeah. Ah. There is a door. Where would that door come from? If I were that door. Where would I be? So that's the fire room with the elevator. Fell somewhere I can't get it. Life gem I will never have. So this is the fire room with the elevator. So that door is facing in from the outside on the left, and there's the ladder there, right? Or no, that's just a pillar. Be on the left-hand side and slightly down. Pretty sure I already exhausted all of this stuff. Get all the way back up? I don't think I can. Gotta go this way. Hello, friend. I don't know why it was necessary to kill him, but it was. So, I guess I should be able to figure out which direction is to the courtyard. I wonder it's down there or how I would get back up if I fell down there. Alright, so that's the courtyard. So the courtyard looking in would be on the left hand side. Does that mean it would be past that door? Not the answer I was hoping. There's not really much else over here. The symbol game. What am I supposed to do then? Alright. I think we covered that pretty thoroughly last time. Breakable or anything. He's determined that that big door doesn't go anywhere. Not the big door, but the one up on the top. Looks like it should oughta. It really oughta go somewhere and go. Thing that I wanted to try. Nothing up here. Barrels around. Okay. Out of curiosity. Really far. I do have the capability of blowing. I can have some in just a second. Alright. I'll go explore this area down here. Just because. If I have one of those yet. Do now. Good old lock stones. Nothing beats that. Okay. Moving on. Next area. Can't go in. Ooh, torch. That's what's really important, is lighting the torches. This guy's gone. Headed this way. What do we got? We got this guy. We will continue to be that guy. What would those explode? Anything? No. Doesn't look like anything. really remiss in my torch duties in here. Back down here. No more seeds. Oh, that's the courtyard for where I'm going right now. Hey, more hollow soldier armor. Doesn't look like there's anything back here either. Alright. So I guess through the armadillo door. Which, if I remember right, is more or less an ambush. Nope. It's the other one, it's the ambush. Oh, and those spear guys are gone. Because I'm terrible at spear guys. Nothing doing over there. Scimitar has seen better days though. Eh, whatever. Easier. Switch to the off weapon. see anything particularly cool from here. It seems to be great. Nothing elucidating as far as any hidden areas might go. Well, hidden. Areas I haven't been yet. Might be a better way to put that. Sewer. This is just further. Okay. Hidden ladders. Already jumped down there to get treasure. Might actually be a shorter path to a bonfire than walking all the way back. It is a short path through the bonfire. That's a loaded question. Still got some chops. Obviously, I feel like I've tapped out or I wouldn't be leaving. But you know more than I do. I'm gonna go up to the top. Pull the levers anymore. Wow. That would have been embarrassing. Is there anything here for people who want to go farther up in the tower, or is it just fire? That all seems pretty simple. Not a lot going on in this part here. I mean, it does have a giant tower of flame. You don't get much more tower of flame than that. I forgot about the third swing there. Great tool. real interesting there. Crap, giant knight. I already did the Tower of Blue or the Cathedral of Blue. Taller than Tower of Flame now. I don't remember there being anything going on in here other than the fight.
Transient being, you would never make a knight of the blue, and I have nothing. Be gone.
Poor performance is mostly carelessness. I dealt with these guys like a million years ago, so I just kind of assume that I can take them. We all know how that goes in Dark Souls. If my scimitar did like 2 more damage, I totally could, but it doesn't. Nobody between me and where I'm going. I don't want to go through the wharf again. I'll go somewhere else first. Some stuff. Guys walking around down there. Mm-hmm. just have to remember how they work, then I'm fine. Nothing. Anything fun going on in here? Doesn't really look like it. It's probably longer than my cat boots can take me. This, if I remember right, just pretty much goes to the world. It's a busted door. And that's a treasure chest. Back at No Man's Wharf. I have been through this place twice now. I'm more confident in my exploration here than in a lot of other places. So where to? I thought I did a pretty good job in the Lost Bastille after the last 2-3 trips through there. It's big and complex though, so maybe not. Sinner's Rise seemed pretty straightforward. Shaded Woods. Doors of Pharos. Just went through the cove again. Grave of Saints also seemed pretty straightforward. Gutter and Black Gulch. Let's see what we got in here. Friends, for real, I swear. You have to believe me. Time to go get a glass of water. Sure, this would not be the right way. This is not a looking for where I'm supposed to be going. This is a being thorough for the sake of being thorough, because that's why I'm here. Just in case, you know, treasure. Right? Everybody loves treasure. And I know I checked the first few, but... looking around in the doors and vents. Non-wrath portions. If I remember, I did a pretty reasonable job here, but I'm going to say that in one of these places, and it's going to be the place that I missed something, so it's only a matter of time. Right, the lizard. Bugger. By the torch. She had a heart. Gotta remember that lizard. Bet he's got large titanite. Ooh, and maybe if I approached him from this direction. Which I don't think I've done. Cove. I'll try to get that lizard. So long as I'm here. No, no, you let him get away. That's doable, though. One more try for the lizard. What, how did he... Really? That counts as getting away? I'll be back for you later. Equipment. You did not miss anything at all. Lizard got away from me twice. Near. Someday. Alright, there we go. Hello. That door frame is a invaluable ally. To close this one to open the other one. Now all the doors are open and I have to fight them all at once. Yep. What if I just want to go out this door? Huh? What then? Still closed. Wow. I guess we'll go explore out here then, because man, all I want to do is go through that door. I guess I'm warping through the door. I have a feeling when I find it, it's not going to be subtle. Club. There's gonna have to be a big giant door that I didn't go in somewhere. Oh, now the door is open. This doesn't turn up anything. I have one kind of reasonable idea. We'll see. I know I went that way. We'll go back in there in a second. what I thought. Sword. So it goes. Get over there for that, I guess. Way down a path that's totally the opposite side from the foggy place. So there's a soul in there. Whole lot to go by as far as landmarks to get there either. There's this huge aqueduct. Straight up toward that big tower, which is vaguely in the same direction as the symbol of the king door. nothing for me to jump off of in here. And this goes way over here. Just kind of like vaguely in the same way, but not really. Because I need to be way over there by the aqueduct.
I knew you'd be.
Let's fix the old scimitar here.
I'll be around if you make it back.
Where I saw a ladder. Oh, okay. Ladder's there. And this is Grave of Saints, right? You know what? Probably could have just traveled here. Should have fallen on our side, though. That's a bit far. Oh, hey. Look at that. Not the way I was expecting it to happen, but... Hello, Lizard. I don't have I've seen that lizard before. That's unfortunate. Oh, and that comes up from Grave of Saints, right? Okay. Or comes down, I guess. I did a really crap job of descending this before. And with all the warping, I forgot how terrible that cross between these two areas is. Nobody's wanting to use this. Close to being in a giant hole. Hello, gutter. Harvel, you say? Man, if I could stack fall control on top of all this. I'm be like a god. You good now? Man, that was close. Alright, fuck it, I'm just boning out this time. Upper gutter and central gutter, you say? That's what that was, right? That implies a third. There's my friend. Just have to get over there. Wow, okay. I think that was an item that one of these guys dropped. Could be wrong. friendo. Did figure out where I was going. Like to bring a torch with me if I can make it back there. So it is moderately super dark in here. I want to be able to see these guys better, but now I can. Alright, so what's going on here with the giant bug? You are a giant bug. Talk. Do you extend into a tunnel? Look like you kind of do. Well, you haven't really done anything to me, but... he's totally gonna explode when I kill him. Tunnel. No anything. Well, I killed the giant bug now. I hope I'm happy. Here we are. I'll be judged harshly later for killing the bug, I'm sure. You that over there? I can go check. That appears to just be a torch that I've lit. Or sconce, I guess. Kill a normal man. I guess I should probably fix that. Still got a bunch of heartbeaty type noises going on. Bar gets all the way up to the top again. That looks super poison. Stuff. Boss and such. not miss these statues. Ah! Couldn't help it. There's lots of travel on that scimitar swing. I guess we should probably go get our 30,000 souls a little carefully. Shit, Sassoos. No, no, no! Estus! Don't die. Jesus. You, Mr. Dodgy McDodgerton. I'm never getting those 300 credits. I believe that was so bad. Killed by literally everything between here and there. Face you like a man, except there's a bunch of souls over there. I thought I hated these statues before. I want to know what the deal is with the beating of the hideous heart. seems to get louder and quieter as you go from place to place. Not letting shit respawn, you can forget it. So it's super strong right here. Check and see if the servers are back online here. All right.